of the Spanish team, Maria Arnel Diaz, Angela Vicciosa, Maria Pereira, Marta Serrano, Claudia Gomez, and Carla Dominguez.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the national anthem of Germany.
Luke Duffy, Alexandra Bell, and Benjamin West. France, Aurora Fleury, Azadine Habs, Alexia Lemaitre, and Alexis Mille. Spain, Esther Guerrero, Abderrahman El Kayami, Marta Garcia, and Victor Ruiz. Italy, Joyce Manigliano, Nicole Maggiore and Mohad Abdikar Shikali. Hungary, Anna Totlili. Last year, a real breakthrough season after a couple of years of injury. And off he goes. It's like a solo time trial here. The field well spread out. So a brilliant first leg by Kieran McGeehan. So it's Luke McCann from Ireland. Leads it out from Michael Kirkley from Switzerland. The lead, 7 seconds from first to fourth, Turkey in fourth, but then Luke McCann looking pretty composed. He's not getting carried away. He's running his own race. He knows what pace he can do 1500 metres in. So Luke McCann heads off into the wooded area. Beautiful picture there of Luke McCann. A little slide, takes a look over his shoulder. And he will see that Michael Curti is still in second place on his own. The French, the Hungarians, the Spanish, the Belgians, the Turks in six. The Hungary in seven. Down the hill they go. Sheafy Clary Butner, the master of relays. So the US scholarship athlete, now professional athlete based in the States. She's won so many medals with her colleges in the States. And she do it here for Ireland. The gap, 5 seconds at the changeover at 2,900 metres. So it's Ireland leads them out. And then we have three teams battling it out for second, third and fourth, but still a long, long way to go here. So Sheafy Clary Butner. Ireland have been dominant for the second leg. They're still dominant in this third leg. Sheafy Clary Butner from Ireland heads off through the trees. There's still a good crowd out there, so she will get loads of encouragement. And we look to see who's in behind now. And it looks as though it's France in second place. So France with Alexia Lemaitre. For Ireland, final leg. So down the hill they go. It's Great Britain now with Ben West with a big, big lead now. That was an absolutely brilliant leg by Alex Bell. So the lead, 4 seconds for Great Britain, 5 seconds over Ireland, Belgium in second, Ireland third, France four, Spain five, Hungary six, Switzerland seven, Ukraine eight. But that looks like a pretty unsurmountable lead, but we saw that in the last leg. But then Alex Bell swound in and dug deep and just did enough to get up to Sheafy Clary Butner and hand the baton over, 4 seconds clear. But Ben West heads off. Looks over his shoulder, he'll see he's got a significant lead here. Can he gauge this 1500 metres over this tough terrain to perfection? Look at that lead, it looks big. Andrew Coscarin now slowly but surely grinds down the Belgian athlete. So Andrew Coscarin takes the lead in second place from Steen Batten in third. It looks like France's Alexis Mille making a big effort to try and get up to those second and third place athletes.